Got it. Gotta move. Time to fight. need more of his ammo. I think I can climb up this cliff. I wonder if there's anything interesting at the top. I'll save this for a dyer.
This game looks beautiful. I love this game. I think this is the best PS5 looking game right now. I just wanted to say that. Let's go back to the game. was close. All right.
Stone. It's green like blaze, but it's hard and shiny. Wonder if merchants would be interested. Oh, this cold water is... It's draining. Yeah.
See,
to learn how to ride machines. I'm not giving up.
Thank you.
from my stash when I need it. I'll leave you in the dust.
Thank you.
This'll keep. I'm here. Send this to my stash. chain scrape. Jeruf said I could get my bow upgraded in there. I'd be able to tinker with my other gear, too.
Outlander approaching. That's the savior.
I should walk.
Want to come in, savior?
There's a machine stomping around in there.
Welcome to Chainscrape, Savior.
Open up, guys. Jorf's orders.
Good enough for me.
By the Forge. Petra? Aloy, what are you doing here? About time there was something worth looking at in this dump.
It's nice to see you two.
And not a moment too soon. Come on. Damn brewery's the only thing I can count on in this place.
Yeah, I heard. Machines, work stoppage.
Oh, those are just the latest malfunctions. Chainscrape's always been a few tools short of a kit. And right there is the biggest tool of all.
Our land, not our problem. The bristlebacks are everybody's problem.
Roland?
You've heard of him.
Yeah.
But he's a story best told over a cold beer.
Petra. I'm just passing through. I'm headed west.
Oh.
There's an embassy at Baronlight I need to make happen, and then I keep moving.
Ah. Of course. Bigger gears to grind. Well, Flamehair, good to see you. You've got to move on.
Petra.
But if you want a cold beer and a few laughs with an old friend, come find me at the brewery. Your choice.
Well, this old one guy sounds like trouble. Maybe Petra could use some support. But first things first, I need to find that workbench and upgrade my bow.
Workbench is free.
This should be useful. Now I just need to find Erend and help him clear the bristlebacks.
Not again.
I know everyone here, so you must be new. Welcome.
Eyes up here, brother.
I didn't do nothing. Oh! Thought you were someone else. I don't know why my head's fuzzy.
Oh, huh?
Hey, Mildef. Mildef. I took some of your stew last time I went into the wilds. It kept me going for a week. Felt like I could have put a strider in a sleeper hold.
Enjoy it while it lasts.
Sounds like you're serving up some impressive provisions here.
Not again. You can have the discount too, but you'll have to come back later.
I think you have me confused with someone else.
Ovin didn't send you?
No.
Oh, my apologies. It's just that his minions won't stop pestering me. Now I've even worn out my special grill. Since I'm in the midst of a crisis, perhaps you could skip to what it is you wanted?
Some of your food?
Of course.
Are Ulven's people causing you problems?
Oh, yeah. They constantly demand my best, but the equipment I need to make my signature dishes isn't built for batch cooking. And don't get me started on the Ulven discount they feel so entitled to.
And if you refuse?
I make meals. No trouble.
How did you end up in Chainscrape?
Heard about a new and upcoming town at the edge of the frontier. Where there's a town, there's a tavern. I was in need of work. So I got myself out here and started cooking. Some of these people had never tasted proper boars and berries stew before. Anyway, next thing I knew, people kept coming back. Guess they liked my food. Or the ale.
Your last customer mentioned your cooking really kept him going out in the wild. Where I'm headed, I could use some of that.
I would be happy to oblige, especially since you have the decency to ask pleasantly.
But?
But my special groove griddle is no more. Without it, I can't cook any of my signature dishes.
I hate to think what'll happen when I'm forced to refuse Ulven or his goons.
Even if I already had the right ingredients, there's nothing I can do.
Unless you can source me a temporary replacement?
What do you need?
For the ingredients. A few pieces of decent wild meat, and I'd say a big handful of bitter leaf stems. That'll do. As for the griddle, a corrugated metal panel might suffice until I can have a new one forged. You'd likely find one in a scrounger pile if you follow the river to the northeast. Don't worry, I'll clean it first. You'll have no issue finding boars and bitter leaf on your way. Assuming you're as much a hunter-gatherer as your clothing suggests.
Thanks, Mildef. I'll keep an eye out.
So that's what gratitude sounds like.
And Don't let anyone push you around, okay?
If you say so.
Already got enough meat and bitter leaf. Just need to grab a metal panel.
Hello again. How goes your search?
About that. I should be going.
Right.